the 31st of December, 2023. Eurostar services resume after major disruption. Many passengers are still stranded in London and Paris after flooding cancelled all Eurostar trains.